All right, hi, hello everyone, and welcome back for another session of Doom 3 VR. This is going to be the last recording that I'm probably going to make in this room. After we use up all the footage from this session and the Assassin's Creed session, we're going to start seeing a whole new location, because that'll be where I move to. But let's go ahead and jump back in here, and we're going to use this guy and see what happens. That didn't do anything. Why did that not do anything? Learned, don't look back while climbing up a ladder. Whew. Okay. Well, I thought that hell cube was going to get us across the spot there, but... I'll take it. Shape. I really need there to be a healing station or some med kits. Holy fucker! I'm gonna die. Holy jeez. Good. Holy cow, all right, we're gonna save it for that. Remember when opening sacrificial portals? What? That's messed up. Motorcycles don't have a very good selection anymore. They used to have a ton of ammo for everything. Who, Heidegger? Are you coming after me? I hope not, especially not with that BFG. Oh, hi. Boom! Boom! Oh, that's lovely. Great. Time to place the door panel. Whoa! I did not want to switch. Codes for landing. Ah! crud. Ow! Storage. There is the maintenance storage. What did that open? Oh, did that maybe give me codes for the other one? Probably a security building. That's your reason. Figures. Alright, so we're gonna listen to.
This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, September 25th, 2145. I spent the last 4 hours going through the code for the door systems here in Central Processing. This is proving to be a real bitch of a glitch to work out. I've traced through every system I could think of, and access to Lab A continues to be problematic at the time being. All the regular access codes seem to be working fine, but the database will not allow access rights to be granted to new visitors. In the meantime, I'm adding a backdoor code into the systems for IT staff and the eggheads. So if they need access to Lab A while the systems are on the grid, they can use the code 627 to bypass door security.
627. 627. Away from the fire, and thank you for the save. Whoa! Oh gosh! Baby. That's a rough fella. Oh, hi. Okay, I did not see myself grab. Let's see, do I have, yes, inventory. Soul Cube. Hmm.